Hello, my name is Dr. Gareth Francis, and I believe science should be fun. My company, Working Science, provides school workshops, after-school clubs, and even science parties. Today, I'm going to show you some fun science that you can do at home. Today, I'm going to show you how to make dry ice. Now, dry ice is a solid form of carbon dioxide. To do this today, we're going to use a carbon dioxide fire extinguisher, and we're going to use a material bag that I've made, and we're going to have some safety equipment, some gloves, and we've got some water to show you what dry ice is. Dry ice is the solid form of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is one of the gases in the air. To make it solid, you have to reduce its temperature to minus 78 degrees Celsius. An easy way to do this is to use a carbon dioxide fire extinguisher, and as the gas comes out of the fire extinguisher, it cools down because there's a high pressure inside and it reduces its temperature. So first of all, to do this, we're going to need a bag to collect the carbon dioxide in. So I'm going to attach this onto the fire extinguisher so that carbon dioxide can escape out of it, but then it will still collect some dry ice, some solid carbon dioxide. That's what I'm going to do like that. I'm going to make sure that my hands are protected by wearing some leather gloves. Like that. And fire extinguisher works really easily. All you do is just take the pin out, press the button, and out comes carbon dioxide. So I'm going to do that now, just for a bit. It's going to make a noise. Like so. Something solid in there. I might take that off. Inside, we have some dry ice. Looks like that. It's very cold, minus 78 degrees, so I'm not going to touch it with my hands, but I've got my gloves. Now, if you put it in water, water is at 20 degrees C. If you put it in, there's a huge difference in temperature, so what it does is it heats this stuff up really fast, and off come a load of bubbles. The carbon dioxide comes out. You'll see lots of bubbles coming out. Also, carbon dioxide is so cold it will freeze things, like this eraser here, it's a nice eraser. If you put it in there for a bit, it'll get very cold and it will be solid, and it will make a kind of solid noise when I whack it on the table. So I'll get some more. You can see this. Now it's starting to, carbon dioxide is starting to come off, okay? And you can see carbon dioxide is a gas, okay? This is carbon dioxide coming off here, and it's actually heavier than air, carbon dioxide is, so you can actually pour it, like so. So it's a gas you can pour, and it's going from the solid to the gaseous form there. So I'll put some more in there. But also, you can get a good effect by putting dry ice in some water. With some fairy liquid in it. And it will make lots of smoke and bubbles as it's coming out. Now, let's see if I can find this thing that I've frozen, the rubber. There we go. That should be quite cold now. So you can see it's frozen it. That's now at minus 78 degrees C. So that's what we've done. We've made carbon dioxide, solid carbon dioxide, which is dry ice, and we've made it quite simply with just a fire extinguisher. And that's how you make dry ice.